the kid that day you hate. The little black boy with no swag who wore his shoes without no lace. But now I'm getting P and getting famous. So you can keep your feet.
And there was me, thinking my dance card was full.
What do you mean?
Just that it's a pleasure to see such a noble patriot at work.
Your sarcasm is childish and pathetic. This is an important assignment. Our orders are to deliver these munitions to Chupa Rosa. They will help to finally crush the rebels.
I hate to break it to you, Captain, but I think you're gonna need a lot more than this.
I know. Most of the supplies are already in Chupa Rosa. We will deliver them all by train to our base camp in Diez Coronas. Our forces are close to establishing control in that region.
Why didn't DeSanta come with us?
Why do you think? Because he is hardly a soldier. I'm sure he has other important business, like mailing letters and sweeping floors and flirting with barmen.
He fought with you
at Torquemada. Are you defending that pathetic little errand boy? I did not see him fight. Without me, we would have lost the battle. He knows less than nothing on how to lead men.
Yet he's the colonel's second in command.
That is a good joke. You are a funny man, gringo. De Santa licks the colonel's boots and plays with his waiter friend. That is all. I am Allende's brazo derecho, his right arm. I am one of the few men he respects.
Is that right? You and him have something special, do you?
The colonel needs a maid, a woman he cannot fuck. De Santa is that woman. The battle at Torquemada was hard, but Tesoro de Azul? Now that was some fun. Am I right, gringo?
Fun? Burning people's homes, killing innocent people? That's your idea of fun?
A woman picks up a rifle, and a child picks up a rifle, they become soldiers. Those are the rules of war.
They ain't my rules.
So you would allow a woman to shoot you? That makes you an idiot, not a gentleman. Does it seem quiet to you?
I don't know. You tell me.
We have not seen a single rebel yet.
I'd say that's a good thing, wouldn't you?
¡Traidores de mierda! ¡Una emboscada! ¡Abre el fuego!
¡Stop doing this!
¡Por Dios! I cannot see any more of them. That was close. I don't know. This doesn't feel right to me.
We're on our way to escort a train through rebel-held country. An ambush feels about right to me.
Soldado! ¿Quién eres? ¿Cuál escuadrón?
Somos nuevos reclutas, capitán.
Es nuestra primera asignación.
I knew I had not seen these men before. They are new recruits. Escalera, people have been talking about the rebels planning a large attack. If these supplies are so important, why have we been given so few soldiers?
Don't ask me. You're the captain. I thought you were supposed to be fearless.
I am fearless, but not brainless. There is something wrong. I feel it.
Maybe you just need to take a piss or something.
The colonel told me that the Santa had praised my actions at Torquemada and called me a hero. He asked for me to be given this important assignment. Why would he do that?
Aguas! Cuidado!
It's another ambush!
Is that our train?
Yes, it seems to be on schedule. At least one thing is going right for us.
I agree. We ain't off to a good start.
You shoot well, gringo. Tell me something. What is your weapon of choice?
What do you mean?
Come, my friend. Your belt is full of weapons. Which is your favorite for attacking a man?
You ain't right in the head, Captain.
Do you want to know what mine is? We are close to Chuparosa now. I still have a bad feeling about this. Tell me, why are you here? What did they promise you?
20,000 pesos in Javier Escuela.
That is a lot of promises.
Do you know where Escuela is?
You think I am going to tell you that before you have fulfilled your obligations? Do not take me for a fool.
I'm giving you no reason not to trust me.
You must understand why we are suspicious of you. Most American vigilantes come here to help the rebels. It is strange you have chosen to work for the army.
I'm not working for you. How many times do I have to say this?
Call it what you want, gringo. We are exchanging favors then.
I ain't seen many favors come my way yet.
Abraham Reyes is trying hard to recruit gringos to fight for him. His propaganda is everywhere. He promises women, gold, and... of course you come. Money and the chance to interfere in business that is not your own. How can any American resist?
I've done everything you've asked of me. If Allende doesn't give me Escuela and Williamson after this, I think it's best I go ask the rebels directly.
Is that the threat? Be warned. You are only alive right now because of me. Here we are. Last. Soldados, abordamos el tren. I do not think we have seen the last of the rebels. New recruits can't win a fight like this. I need you to man the Gatling gun.
I ain't the soldier here, Captain.
Do not question me, gringo. Just do as I say.
Can't be that hard. Just point and pull the trigger. Don't worry, Captain. I've used one of these before. For a cold-hearted killer, you're an anxious son of a bitch, ain't you?
We have already been ambushed. The squad is made up of new recruits and the two men that Santa hates the most. I think it is right to be anxious.
Yeah, well, I wasn't exactly expecting a pleasant picnic by the seaside myself.
It's the rebels!
quail after this, I'm telling you.
I'll tell you about that later. You must hold them back. Keep them away from the steam engine. If they kill the engineer, we will all be covered.
On ya!
¡Muertos, cabrones! I think that's all of it. We do not have far to go. The base camp is just at the top of the hill.
That was madness.
You did well, compadre. Very well. Whatever I can promise you in return, you have earned it.
I don't think the Santa expected us to come back from this.
Did you want to kill him, or should I?
No. Until I find Escuela, he's more used to me alive.
If you were going to shoot me, you would have done it already. No brave man dies today. Just a coward. Here we are. Thank God. We are lucky to be alive. Go to the camp. The base commander will want to speak to you.
Señor Barstow!
Señor Barstow, thank you for your efforts. The escort was a success.
At least some of your men survived.
I didn't think to survive myself. My whole life I have dreamed of a glorious death. Vamos! Rapido antes que nos ataquen otra vez. These socialist pigs cannot be allowed to win.
Let's go!
Let's go.
Your milestone! Good news, good news. The Coronel himself wants to speak to you. Come.
Damelo! Damelo! Besito! Besito! Don't be so conventional.
Ah, look at that ass, huh? Magnificent. Now save her for later. Or I'll kill her and all her family. They're probably rebels anyway, huh? Anyways, it's good to see you, amigo. Good to see you. You know, you are a rare find, a gringo who is also a friend of our country. Bienvenido. We welcome you.
Okay.
Lad, relax, relax. I have some wonderful news for you. Quite wonderful, in fact. You know the men you hunt? They have been captured in Chupa Rosa. I want you and DeSanta to ride out there, and then you can take possession of them. It is my gift to you for all your help, senor. Although part of me wishes that you would remain here and enjoy more of our hospitality, huh?
Thank you. If it's all the same, I'd like to collect the men. I have a wife and son at home whom I miss.
Ah, don't we all, amigo? Don't we all? DeSanta, I want you to take care of Senor Marston. Vámonos, cabrón. Go. Adelante. Mi amor. Mi amor.
Follow me. A wagon has already been prepared. This is very good news, my friend. And I say the Coronel will find this bed for you.
For your sake, you best be telling the truth.
Have my word.
After that trick you pulled on me with the munitions train, I ain't sure that means very much.
You have Espinosa to blame for that. Come now, John. After everything we've been through, I think we can trust each other, don't you?
How did you find them?
They were captured just outside Chupa Rosa. Every rat must come out of his hole eventually. And being held in the church, a chance for them to contemplate heaven. Before you send them to hell, we have the area surrounded. Oh, cheer up, John. is what you came for. You're so tense all the time. Come, let's have some fun. A little competition with my soldiers to see who's the best shot. What do you say?
Anything better than talking to you.
Ah, excelente. Okay, each man gets 5 shots at the local wildlife. Whoever kills the most, I will give $25. Carlitos, tú primero.
No tienes ninguna posibilidad. Soy el mejor tirador.
Never did tell me why you're hunting this outlaw. We're less secretive. People might be more inclined to trust you.
Are you married? Or do you rape young girls like your current?
No, I could never touch a woman like that. It's not my way. But for them, it's an honor to please the leader.
My wife and child have been taken from me. That's why I have to find these men.
I can sympathize with you, Señor Marston. Married to my country. These rebel traitors, they're trying to take it from me. No, I never took a wife. A woman can be a powerful force. Like my mother. Or a destructive one. Like my mother. I find it better to avoid them. So many strong men become weak by giving them to temptations of the flesh. Okay, let's go again. Canizales, es tu turno.
Estoy listo, capitán!
Got you.
So this means your time in Mexico is coming to an end.
I hope so.
You know, I will be sad to see you leave.
No, you won't.
You have helped many people. Just glad Coronel Allende was able to offer you this gift in return. One brave man to another.
Does your brave colonel ever leave his villa? I haven't seen him anywhere near a fight yet.
He's the military commander. He also governs the province. He must be protected. Get out of harm's way.
Abraham Reyes? Rebel leader? I hear he rides with his men.
And how would you know that? Reyes is a coward, blinded by love for himself. All he does is write songs and poems about winning battles he's never fought in. Now, we have time for one more competition. Molinas, te toca a ti.
I can shoot the wings of a fly, senor.
See? Isn't this fun? Don't you feel more relaxed?
Sure. Whatever you say.
You will when you have Willie Song in Esquias.
I believe it when I see it.
Our men have it completely surrendered. There's nothing to worry about. I promise.
Like the 20,000 pesos you promised when you sent me on a suicide mission with Espinosa?
Yes. It has been a busy time for you here in Mexico.
What do you mean?
I mean, you have built quite a reputation for yourself.
Just following orders, Captain.
So many stories of your brave exploits. Your actions will not be forgotten, compadre.
Mr. Marston, gracias for your service to this land. ¡Levanten esta pizza, mierda! ¡Levántenlo! ¡Marston! ¡Hey! ¡Marston! You have betrayed this land enough. I hope you have a clear conscience, because you're about to meet God.
My brother! They will kill you if we don't get your robes off! Over here, I will free you!
I guess we're even then.
Now find your weapons and fight these dogs!
Vamos, mis hermanos! Don't just stand there! Kill these traitors!
Allende está acabado!
I guess we're even then.
Now find your weapons and fight these dogs!
For you, I arrived when I did.
I guess we're even then.
Now find your weapons and fight these dogs!
asshole!
I see one of them! Avancing!
Alright, let's see.
Venga, mi hermano! These men can kill you!
There ain't a man amongst you can take me! I ain't got no time for nonsense!